Hi everyone. Okay, so we all know that iPads and iPhones, they support MP4 files. And when it comes to AVI files, if you want to put them on your device, if you want to put them on your iOS device, you're going to have to convert it. So I'm going to show you how to convert AVI to MP4 on Mac and Windows for playback on your iPad or iPhone or iPod Touch. It's so fast. We're only going to use one app. It's called WALTR. You can download it from the description below. So after you download it and install it, you launch it. It's going to ask you to connect your device. Just like that, you connect your device. And then it's going to ask you to drop your files. So we're going to take our AVI file that we want to convert to MP4 and play back on our iOS device, and you drop it into the drop zone. It's going to do everything for you. You don't have to do any work beforehand. You don't have to use iTunes. You don't have to use any converters. It actually transcodes it on the fly for you. And after the uploading is finished, you can find it in your native videos app on your device. That's right, in the native videos app. You probably forgot about that app, but now you can resurrect it. So you go into your native videos app and you find your file there. It's that easy. The name of the app is WALTR. You can find it in the description below. The download is free. Go ahead and try it out.